All cartoons are the same. Cartoons watching people's brains. The Xbox players keep getting bullied for no apparent reason. The PS4 players just bully them all the way. Call them trash at aiming and editing. I could give you evidence that I'm not joking, but I control that, cause you've seen it tons of times. I'm just wondering how this war even started. I got no clue, stupid person on the internet just got bored of bully PS4 or Xbox. Who knows, but the point is I'm just mad annoyed. Hey, these kids are insane. All cartoons are the same. They're warning people's brains. Think they need some change before we go insane. All cartoons are the same. They're warning people's brains. Think they need some change before we go insane. PS4 players, don't get me wrong, but this outburst in 4 was so unnecessarily wrong. Now the Xbox players are getting mad just because you got invited by a sweaty PS4 player. If you win the game, you die, then you probably trash because you're saying the person ain't bought it and happened. The Xbox players are calling the PS4 game station. Now I'm insane. Nightmares in my brain. Peace we can't obtain, cause all these kids are insane. Now we are insane. Nightmares in my brain. Peace we can't obtain, cause all these kids are insane.